rate of fire test, the CYMA M14. The 9.6 volt battery versus an 8.4 volt. Alright, I'm going to be dry firing it first with the 8.4 volt battery. Now with the 9.6 volt.